Hi viewers, welcome to World of Safety. I am Srinivas. So today's topic, exercise and aerobics. Which to choose? Aerobics or one of the type of exercise, but exercise is a vast term. It includes both aerobics and anaerobics exercises. Aerobics exercise involves less energy with a lot of benefits, health benefits, but anaerobic exercise involves a lot of energy and strain to build the body. Bodybuilders, as you know very well. So, as I told, aerobics involves a lot of health benefits. Example, brisk walking, jogging, swimming, cycling, and even dancing are called aerobics. The choosing of aerobics or anaerobics type of exercise involves, it depends on age, sex, even one's health condition, all depends. You have to get a doctor's advice in choosing which one. But aerobics has got a lot of health benefits. So you can enjoy aerobics inside the house itself. You can put your own music, which is most loved by you, and enjoy aerobics by dancing or skipping, or even you can put your own music in your ear and brisk walking. Okay, jogging is enjoyable really with your friends. You can go to some open place and jog, but do not jog side of the public roads or high roads, highways. It's very dangerous. At any time, any vehicle can come close to you. And walking also same. You should not practice walking, brisk walking or normal walking exercise nearby highways, on the side of highways or pedestrians, because at any time you are in risk of hitting by some vehicles in the road. Swimming also having same type of risks. You have to learn swimming properly with your master. You should not test yourself as you know swimming in deep waters or waterfalls or whatever. You have to justify. Even you should not test your swimming talents in sea or beach, which is very dangerous too. So how aerobics and exercise is linked to safety? Okay. So as I told, health benefits are more in aerobics. Practice in your house, home itself, by playing music. Simple dances, rhythmic dances, can improve your oxygen level and your tone of muscles for a lot of therapeutic purposes. You can enjoy it. Both mind as well as body will get tune up, will get more health benefits by adapting aerobics. Okay, enjoy good health by doing a lot of aerobics. The safer aerobics are jogging in playground, brisk walking in playground, and swimming with masters and people around. Do not go for swimming singly. That is also advisable in safety. And while you are jogging, choose some friends so that you can enjoy both. You can enjoy as a both or as a team. You do that. Any teamwork has